I started quilting this with metler thread, as suggested. And then I switched to plain old Coates and Clark from Walmart poly thread underneath in the bobbin. And a Missouri Star poly thread in blue for the top. I haven't had any trouble.